remember I was 12th grade. My heart recently got broken, that shit was played. So I started meeting people that was first aid. And then I saw this girl dancing out to Jermaine. You like that music, or you like that new shit? You think it is exquisite? Well, I think it's persquisite, even though explicit, nah. Girl, I ain't a critic, I'm a fan of this music, and maybe secretly you. But I like that shit the secret, cause my feelings still ain't true. So I like to know you better. You a fighter or a lover? You a saint or a sinner? Can I take you out to dinner? I treat you like a queen in my kingdom filled with splendor. But nah, I know it was fast forward that. So we just stopped in class hiding the fact that I was crushing on her hard, that my style was whack. Afraid to spit my shit if there's no cash back. I had issues with my confidence, cause I wasn't ideal. Dark skin, curly hair, opposite of the Koreans. They like a lot, so I got drunk a lot while I was smoking pot in the parking lot. Yeah, I know that shit will hit the spot. Memories will hit you back harder than enemies that will attack. Laugh it off when we backtrack, reminiscing us when we had that. Was that shit true or just a mask? I swore to you that you're the last. Pick things up out of the past, don't return to it, that shit won't last. So we started going out, but with some friends. They ask if we on, I say we just friends. Right in my lens, I knew we just best friends. We make a sins and we make amends. But I really didn't want our romance to develop. But then I saw your beauty and I say I was enveloped. I write the text on the low and maybe compliment her glow. She vibing with that status quo, she riding with me and my flow. Connections getting deep and relationships about to grow. Aphrodite like a dove and I'm married with the crow. Got me up and pray to God that I hope you will bestow. I really wanna say it, girl, I really want to let you know. But hold up, wait up, back it up, I need to take it slow. Stare into her eyes and the only thing I say is whoa. The only thing I say is whoa. The only thing I say is whoa. Memories will hit you back harder than enemies that will attack. Laugh it off when we backtrack, reminiscing us when we had that. Fast forward to December, what a month I can remember. Everybody was a couple, everyone's a lover. And my homie said, my brother, I know you really like her. You two just match together, how about you hit her up and set the get together? So, finally I text her, but with a new agenda, this new thing I will render. I forgot how to be nerdy and now I was being flirty. Everything is going smooth, everything is going lovely. After texting her for 3 days straight, I asked her out on a date. She said that she cannot wait. I took her out and we ate, man. And it was just so innocent. Too long to wait, was this fake? Was our destiny so imminent? Man, romantically like children, I felt we were in heaven. And then I start confessing, and then she start addressing. On her hair will I be brushing, on her face I be caressing. I told her that I like you from the first time that I saw you. I knew that she was on a blush, bro, I had a sugar rush. And then I hold her hand, none of us was letting go. But I had to get it. First time on raps I had to hate. And then we said goodbyes like no. And then we said goodbyes like no. And then we said goodbyes like no. Like no. And then we said goodbyes like no. So what happened after that, bro? Nothing, man, like it was over after that. Whoa, you serious? Yeah, man, it was over. Wow, man, what happened? I don't know, man. I guess I got too clingy and shit. Damn, son, that's hard, man. If you still chase people, God chase your dream.